What can actually Japanese studies at Indonesian universities contribute to Indonesia as well as to Japanese studies? In our book chapter, Antonius Pujopurnomo and I try to open the discussion on this question by focusing on the curriculum development of the Japanese studies program at Universitas Indonesia and Universitas Erlangga. We surveyed the development of Japanese studies programs at Indonesian universities from its beginning in the 1960s. We found that Japanese studies programs tended to focus on the pursuit of the specificities or uniqueness of Japan, and to separate Japan from the bigger regional and global context, and neglect the possibility of adopting insights from Indonesia into Japanese studies, resulting in the question of its significance. As a response, in the 2010s, there have been efforts in constructing the significance of Japanese studies through curriculum development by adopting two things. First, the critical thinking skills, and the second is the contextualization of Japanese studies, not only as of study about Japan, but also in the bilateral, regional, and international scope. This development has been evident in the curricula of the Japanese Studies program at Universitas Indonesia and Universitas Erlangga. We hope this book chapter would be a trigger for further discussion on the significance of Japanese studies in Indonesia.